This is crazy stuff, man. It's called a raid. The idea is to get a group of drivers to race on a wide point-to-point track. Everyone starts at the same time, and all you need to do is watch out for obstacles and the short split routes.
I guess this is the dark side way of doing it.
This is awesome. The people here know how to party.
Bring it on, people.
How can I get it to 4 million with only 3 and 5?
Get what 4 million?
Well, basically, I've got these two things. One of them is 3 million, one of them is 5 million. And I've got to get it to 4 million. But I don't know how. Oh, hang on. Right. 3 and 5 to get to 4, so...
This is some kind of weird-ass puzzle.
Yeah.
Okay, so what you have to do is it like 5 buckets full of something on to... So you have 8 litres and, like, for example, you've got 8 litres.
Well, I've got 5 litres in one container and 3 litres in another.
Hey, what? So what do you need to
get to 4. I've got to get it to 4. I don't know whether I'm going to get it to 4 litres in both, or...
How do you put 4 litres in a 3 litre bucket?
I say to you...
But no, you don't. Well then, I assume I've got to get 4 litres into the 5 litre one.
You alright back there?
Oh, okay.
But how do I do that?
Wait. Can't play with containers.
Do you have a separate bucket to pour them into?
Yeah. No.
How big are the containers?
There's not 3.
Liters.
Well, there's 3 containers.
There's one big container that's 3 litres.
One big container's 3 litres.
And one big container's 5 litres.
So, there are 3 containers.
There's 2 containers. One that's 3 litres, one that's 5 litres. I've got to get them to 4 litres. Well, I've got to get the 5 litres.
Okay.
So you only have 2 containers, the 3 and 5.
Yeah. Mm. And they can only be full, and they can't be half full.
What? That makes no sense.